What's up, YouTube fam? Here we are back again. Thanks for coming back to my YouTube channel. Thanks again for all the people that have subscribed to my YouTube channel. Like, you have no idea. I mean, whew, it has been a week, y'all. Like, from going to being afraid that TikTok was getting, like, canceled to, like, where we are now. Like, I mean, we still don't really know for sure. But we still here for now, so we'll keep it rolling. I'm super excited about today's video, y'all. I'm gonna be reacting to some of my old videos, you know, because we're so close to 1 million followers. Like, hello, hello. Like, that is absolutely insane. So I figured I would react to some of my old videos and let y'all in on a little bit of a secret. Well, not a secret, but like something that kind of like, it didn't make me mad, but I felt some type of way about it when it happened. Anyways, okay, you'll see what I'm talking about.
First video is up. This is my first video that I ever created on TikTok. Right now it's sitting at a hot 1,091 views. So let's check it out, okay? Bad, you know. So like what I was going for was like, you know, so instead of Chick-fil-A employees be like, so when I first made TikTok, I was like, oh, it's gonna be all about Chick-fil-A, all about like what Chick-fil-A employees do, like this, that, and the other, how we serve, you know, how fast we are. So that first video was like, you know, it was supposed to showcase like how friendly we are, you know, rah rah. And the last part of the video was supposed to be like showing how fast we are, you know, so like there was somebody running out the door to give them their food, there was somebody making drinks real fast, you know, it was supposed, it didn't turn out that way, you know. But it's okay, you know, 1,000 views, that's a lot, especially on a first video. Like, okay, come on. That's a lot of views, hello? So I would say, you know, B minus. No, but it was good, I think. Anyways, moving on.
Hey, so we started from the bottom, now we're here, girl. Oh yeah.
Y'all.
Right here.
Ooh, oh my gosh, y'all, that video right there. So I did that video because people kept tagging me in it, like on Facebook and stuff. People kept tagging me in it and they were like, hey, is that guy you? Are you and that guy, y'all look alike, blah blah. And I was like, what is it? So I didn't watch it for a long time. And then I finally saw it and I was dying. Because I was like, it kind of does look like me a little bit. and then when I saw that sound was available on TikTok, I was like, oh, that's funny. Let's do it. And this is probably when I first started to like actually like the app. I was like, oh, this is kind of cool, you know? Because here I was lip syncing and I thought I was it, y'all. I mean, that video has, you know, 1,171 views. So, you know, I wasn't doing too bad. Now, granted, these videos probably went up more because people follow me now. They probably went back and, you know, watched some of these videos. But either way, it's still pretty cool. But yeah. Anyways, moving on. Okay. So this next video is the Mariah Carey, why are you so obsessed with me, but I wanna know. That video, I did this one, yeah. And it was like, it was the first video that got a lot of views. So like right now it has 70,800 views. That was the first video that I had. And literally every time I got a view, I would like take a screenshot and send it to my friends like, ooh, I'm blowing up, I'm going viral, look, look, look. Let's watch. Be poppin', heard you get it poppin', ho, 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 ho. Why you so obsessed with me? Boy, I wanna know. Y'all, I thought that was it. Like, for real? I mean, I thought it was funny because, you know, why you so obsessed with me? Boy, I want to know. Like, I work at Chick-fil-A all the time, every day of my life. Like, I'm always there. So, Chick-fil-A, the boy part being, you know, the cow. Like, come on. That's genius, right? Anyways, I thought it was so good. So, I posted. And then this happened. So, I was really excited about that, honestly. Like, yeah. And me and my friend Jordan, we were in that, you know, we did that together. And she's actually the one that, like, kind of, like, introduced the app to me. Because I didn't know anything about it. And then one day she was at work and she was like, you know, my sister has a lot of views on TikTok, like, or has a lot of followers on TikTok. So, you, like, you should look at this. And I saw it and I was like, oh, wow, that's really cool. And then I was like, oh, you know what? Let me download this app. And I would ask her for help every single day and for her advice. And I would send her, like, screen records of the videos before I posted them. Like, so she could see if it was worthy of TikTok, you know? But yeah, thanks to you, Jordan. You the real one, girl. Okay, so the next one that went semi-viral, and it has, like, a lot more views. So it's at 158,200 views right now. This was the video that, you know, it's like the doom 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 that video. So let's just watch. I mean, it's okay. Like, it's not bad. It's not bad at all. Y'all, I'm sorry. This is so cringy, like, watching some of these videos. I mean, but I thought that was legit. Like, it was legit. I remember making that video and then I was just thinking, oh, you know, it's not gonna do anything. Like, I literally, you know, had a chicken sandwich. I brought it home and I was like, oh, let me make this video real quick. And I did it. And, you know, bam, bam, bam. And then I, like, went somewhere and I just kept seeing the views and the likes go up. And I was like, oh, wow. I was like, man, this is really cool. And then I saw that it had, like, you know, over 100,000 views and stuff. And, y'all, I was excited. I was like, oh, we doing something. And that's when I was like, you know what? Yes. Less TikTok. Like, this is great. I want to make TikToks every day. And, like, I would post videos and just wait. Like, I would just watch the counts go up. And I would want, you know, thousands and thousands of people to see my videos and stuff. That ain't happen. That ain't happen, y'all. Because then I started singing a little bit after that. So, like, this is my first singing video. All I ask is if this is my last night with you. Okay, you know, so that's not bad. And I think that's not my my first, that's like my second one. With Adele, All I Ask. And I was like, you know what? I'm just gonna go for it and see, you know. it has got 506 views on it, so it didn't do too bad. But this is one I did. It's about in the kitchen, seasoning the chicken. Just watch. I'm in the kitchen, and I'm whipping. Hey. Seasoning that chicken. Hey. Ooh, that was gross. Like, what was I thinking? I think, I don't know, I wasn't thinking. Like, I was just like, you know what? it'll be funny. People will like it because it's funny, you know. That's just gross. Just nasty. I mean, it got 12,000 views, though. So, it's something. Like, it did okay. You know what? So, this is the one that was with that girl. So, like, she was getting very popular around this time. Or she probably had already been popular. I don't know. But she was the girl that always did the I hated that. Hated it. And I watched her video with the little, the bottle, the Hydro Flask, whatever. I don't know. But I saw the video and it was like going stupid viral. And so I wanted to create a duet with her because I was like, let's see if, you know, if I make a duet with her, how it would do. So this is the first one that I did with her.
Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God.
what was that? The next video is the sound that kind of went popular. Well, it was popular. It was the, and I could put it in a bun sound. So I made this video and it has 440,000 views on it and a lot of likes. And I actually got this idea from a friend that I work with. His name is Charlie. And he was like, oh, I have this idea for this TikTok, but I don't know if I want to like do it. Cause at the time, I don't think he was making TikTok videos or anything like that. And so I just did it. I'm pretty sure I asked for his permission to do it. So if I didn't, Charlie, I'm sorry. And if I did, thanks, bro. So let's watch.
And I can put it in a bun. And I can put it in a bun. I got my
ex. Like, it wasn't even that spectacular. Like, literally, chicken on a bun, a nugget in a mini. Like, that's it. Like, but people loved it. And I think they just loved it because it was Chick-fil-A. But they loved it. And I was like, man, this is awesome. And it was the first video that got, like, four, like, over, you know, 200, whatever, like, it was a lot of views, and so I was really like, yes, this is awesome, and this was around time when people were like, oh, you're gonna have a lot of followers, like, people are gonna love your videos, and all this and that, but, y'all, after that video, it took a while for me to get a video that people, like, actually liked. So this one, this video got 1,700 views. Let's watch. Y'all, I thought that was so clever. Like, I was like, oh, this is good, you know? It took forever. It took so, like, it took so long for me to make that video. Like, y'all just don't know because I literally had to, like, every little thing I had to do to, like, make the video like I wanted it to be. Like, it took so long. But it was a good video. I liked it. So, the next couple videos, I started realizing, you know what, boy, you need some light on your face. Like, you need to do something where they can see your face. Like, brighten up the scene a little bit more. The next video that went kind of, like, I don't know, like, it did a lot more, it did a lot better than I thought that it would, is the video that is, like, for the boys, for the boys, for the boys, or whatever, but I recreated that video.
For the Chick-fil-A employees, the Chick-fil-A employees, the Chick-fil-A employees. 2 months ago, a guy came to the drive-thru and he left his drink. So I ran 2 blocks up the street to a red light to give it back to him, and he says, I thought I ordered no ice. For the Chick-fil-A employees, the Chick-fil-A employees, the Chick-fil-A employees.
Oh, I can't watch it no more. Y'all, that is so cringy. I mean, I know that it was a thing and that was like what was popular then, but like watching that video, Hey, this next one. So this next one is a skit that I did or whatever. I just made it up and I thought literally that it was the best thing ever.
Hello? Who in there? You know what?
That'll teach him.
Oh my gosh, y'all, that was good. And it only got like 300 views. Oh, I mean, maybe it wasn't as good as I thought it was, but I love that video. Like, I think I actually ended up reposting it because I wanted it to get more views and likes and stuff. But that was the first video that I was like, oh, this is good, you know? Like, I made this whole little thing about being at home alone and showering, like, while you're at home alone. Like, I was like, man, this is gonna do well. And it didn't, baby. So, honestly, I was a little sad about it. But, I mean, y'all, just go back and watch that video. It's a good one. It's a real, real good one. Okay, y'all, so this is it. This is the moment that I know some of you clicked on here to see, to find out about. So, the next video that we're gonna watch, it doesn't make me mad. It's a good video. Let's watch it, and then I'll explain. Let's watch. Y'all, so let's talk about this for a minute. So that video, it just kind of came out of nowhere. Literally, I was just sitting at my mom's kitchen table and I was like, oh, let's make this video. And oh, let me find this sound that's like the genie in the bottle sound. And I'm gonna pretend to get inside this bottle. And all I gotta do is just get the bottle as close to the camera as I can so it can make it look like really big, and then I can be standing like far back. Anyways, I had this whole thing planned out, and I made that video, and literally I posted it that night, and it had like, you know, it started going a little bit viral, and I was used to getting a lot of views, like a few views, you know, a few more views. So I was like, oh, this is good, this is great. And literally I woke up and, you know, it had stopped, didn't get any views. And literally about 2 days later, it had 1 million views. And I was like, what? That is insane. Not even 2 days, it was 1 day. Like literally the next day, it had 1 million views. And I was like, that's insane. So the reason why it kind of makes me mad a little bit is because this person, they recreated the video. Like, they saw my video, they liked my video and everything. They recreated the video and they didn't tag me in it. And then they ended up getting more views than I did. You know, they got 1 million, they're at 1.6 million. I think they ended at 1.7 million and I ended at 1.1 million views. And they had lots of likes or whatever. And I wasn't mad that they recreated the video. I was a little upset because they didn't give me any credit. And this is before I knew, like, you know, yeah, people do things all the time and they make videos based off of what they see and stuff. And nobody ever really, like, gives credit all the time. But I don't know. I was like, I was upset because I was like, man, this is the first video that I ever made. And it was, like, totally original. And if you don't believe me, go back and check the timestamp. Like, so my video was made 11:29. And, or, wait. Yeah, 11:29. And the other video was made like a day or two later, like on 11:31 or something like that, I believe. And all the videos leading up to that or after that was like past my views. So I was the first one to make that video, like to make something like that video. And the sound didn't have that many views, didn't have that many videos on it. So I was like, oh, this is great. Well, I tried to let that slide. I tried to let that, you know, be whatever. But Christina Aguilera herself saw the video. Like, she either, I can't remember if it was my video or a video that was recreated that had me in it. But then she, like, made her own version of the video. And I was like, oh my gosh. Like, and nobody knew that I had literally, like, I did that. And it even turned into a hashtag. I think the hashtag was, like, Genie in the Bottle. Like, hashtag Genie in the Bottle. And it was on TikTok, and it was trending. And, like, everybody was making these videos. And no one knew that I, like, made this video. And so, like, there, I even, like, made another video talking about, like, me being the person that created this video. Like, please go and tag Christina Aguilera, like, in my video so that she can see it. Like, I did everything I could to try to get credit for that video. But, yeah, I mean, I was just so confused. Like, I was upset because I really wanted the credit for that video. And I literally thought that that was going to be it. Like, I was like, oh, man, I really made something go viral. Like, I made this trend go viral. So, you know, that must mean that TikTok is going to recognize me, you know? Nope. Did not happen at all. I didn't get any credits. I didn't get any, like, tags or anything like that. Now, luckily, the people that knew that I made that video, so, like, my followers from forever ago, they saw that I made that video, and they would go to some of the videos that were being made, and they would tag me in it and say, hey, tag Trim Manager, he's the one that started this, blah, blah. And I thought that was really cool, but I didn't have enough followers for it to, like, mean anything at the time. And that is why, like, I don't know, it was upsetting. I just couldn't believe it. Like, I was so excited that that video went viral and that, you know, other people started doing it and it became a hashtag. But no one knew that I was the first one to make that video. But hopefully this YouTube video gets shown to people and people will see that I actually, you know, started that video or whatever and all of that. But anyways, this has been fun, going back and looking at those old videos. Like, it helps to know where you started. Like, I know that I'm almost at 1 million followers, but, like, thank y'all so much for all the support since day one, especially you day oneers that's been there for forever. We're almost at, like, 1,000 videos, I think, probably more. But yeah, it's been a long ride and we're almost to 1 million followers. I cannot wait. I'm super excited about it. Anyways, this has been really fun. Thanks for watching. Please like, share, subscribe, whatever you want to do, comment, and just let me know how you enjoyed or didn't enjoy this video, I guess. Anyways, thanks a lot. Bye.